Yo.
Teams who copy what they see and hear in gangster rap music and videos are more likely to practice violent behavior in real life. Teens are influenced by the lyrics. In a study conducted exposing teens to this type of music for 1 year, participants were 2.5 times more likely to be arrested. Think about what you see and hear and make the right choices. Don't let the music go to your head.